Welcome back. How's it going? What do I need to bring? Cobblestone, perhaps. Perhaps. But I won't. Needs to be a spawn point in here. Shovel. Should have brought a shovel. You know what? I was standing on snow when I blew up. So I think my stuff probably isn't at the bottom of a lake. That's what I'm hoping for. Perfect timing, skeleton. I am so happy to see you. Bonk, bonk. Bonk. Oh well. One carrot. Now let's run and use up all our hunger really fast. And then take fall damage so we have hardly any hearts when we get there. Yeah, let's do that. That iron pick will help us a lot. Okay, I had logs. Yes, there's the logs. Haha. Oh, he dropped an iron. Ooh, I have a bow. And three arrows. Wow. Not sure where I got the bow from. Maybe a skeleton dropped it early. Boom. Yep. Saw that coming. Health is full. Nobody's chasing us. Oh. Skeleton. Alright. Seriously? Wow, that seriously just happened. I don't know why that's been happening to me lately. I really, really don't. Let's just keep moving. Let's pretend that didn't happen. Get some torches in here. Like a smart person ought. No! Yeah, I think this is the way. That was weird. I was mashing the right click button and it was not opening for the longest time. Gonna use up all my food on the way back. But we're fully equipped. Which is always a nice bonus. We're killing skeletons, getting bones. So that's a nice thing too. You know what? Let's make an iron sword. I'm feeling it. Did I read that? Unholy intersection. Yeah, I think I read that. Okay, just checking. Sticks! I need ya. Grab a whole bunch. I should probably be trying to take the rest of that iron to get armor too, but alas. Okay. Feeling pretty good about this. Anything we should leave? Nah, I think we're good. Use those on the carrots once we get there. Well, that was a fail. I was thinking, I know. I'll make it so I don't have to jump so much on this path. Where is he? There he is. Man, it's like they know what I need, and they give it to me. Oops. I forgot to bring the fortune pick. Hey, my tree grew. Look at that. Throw those in the barbecue and get some charcoal. I'm gonna use the furnace down here though. Because I'd have been so mad if water happened. Through the scary dark forest. Didn't see that for now. Okay, time to pretend we did see that. And it's like the fight of my life just to get over there. Pretty lame. Oh. Spawners around here I haven't taken care of, huh? That might explain it a little bit. Alright, there's a cage up above. That could be part of our problems. He's gonna try to shoot me into the water. I'm gonna get into the most awkward positions to make sure that he succeeds. Oh boy, I don't have much I can do against him. Blocks. Get me blocks. Okay. Oh, he's drowning. Inaction was the correct action. Okay, I saw that. I think that's part of my problems. Alright, you silverfish are the other part. Oh, hey. Look at that. Okay. Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay, this is bad. This is all kinds of bad. Strategic opposite of retreat. Strategic charge. Okay. Man, it's so dangerous here. I can't even get in there. So dangerous outside. Okay. Lots of torches. Let's just heal up. Nothing sees us right now. Is really good. Okay, what's the plan? Get in there and take out spawners, I guess? Having blocks on the bar is good. Alright, almost healed up. Put the food where I know where to find it. The refrigerator. Food in the refrigerator. Alright, let's go. Torch it up. Get your pickaxe out. Get your pickaxe out. Okay, we have ill status. Wonder if that means witches are about. Or what? Not seeing much for spawners. There's one. Thought you could hide from me, huh? Oh, I see. That's why. Okay. Times like these, it's good to have blocks on the bar. It's because of those guys. Those guys give me bad status just by being near. I would really like to get out of here, actually. Alright. From up high, we shall observe. Okay. I think those are the blaze spawners up above. Snowballs. I also have food. Oh my gosh. Is it even worth taking? Yeah, it's worth taking him out. Alright, let's get to the middle of the pillar. and go up. Okay. Let's try to bridge. Need more blocks. Okay, so far so good. Let me in. Come on in. All right. That was success. Right, blocks. Snowballs it is. Retreat. Retreat. Blocks of snow against blazes. I tell ya. We smart people. Okay. Let me in. Kill it. Okay. That was way more successful than I expected it to be. But now I think we need to get out. Let him despawn. Because I don't have the equipment I need to deal with blazes. Like bows and arrows. Things of that nature. So I think it's best if we just leave. We can try to take care of that hidden creeper spawner. Sounds like a much more fun mission, right? I think it was up here somewhere, wasn't it? Maybe behind this block? Behind one of these blocks. Just can't remember which one. One of these. That's where it was. Of course, it's the last one we check. And of course, it's the silverfish blocking it. Oh my gosh. Of course, it's the silverfish blocking it. Okay. Success on many fronts today. Hide from him. Last carrot. Okay, so still don't know where in that room the wool is. Did we even go far enough away? Like we did. Nice. Okay, there's a spawner at the end of here. Let's take care of that one. Okay. There's one over here. One over here. One over here. And one right here. Can't jump that. Okay, we got it. It's all good. Okay. Alright, they make me incredibly hungry. Just being near. You wanna blow them up, creep? Gonna be sitting there pounding his drum all day. So, where is it? There's a fleecy floor. Is that a door, maybe? You think that's a door? Hmm. Hard to say. Okay, since her corpse landed in water, I guess we got teleported back. Fantastic. Seriously, where did you even come from? There is nowhere for you to even be out there. Where'd he spawn? There's like... What a loser. He just wants to hang with the cool kids. That's all he's about. There is a wool there, right? There has to be, right? Right? Almost walked in that lava. Alright, give me the stuff. I'll bring a few pieces. Backup sword. Pretty sure I took out all the spawners. Well, not pretty sure. I'm somewhat hopeful that I took out all the spawners. Slightly optimistic that I took out all the spawners. What I don't get is there's not a lot of cobblestone. Why is it that silverfish always come pouring out? Like, down there in the blaze area, I'd kill silverfish and they wouldn't spawn other silverfish. Despite the fact... Dang, there's like nothing for me here. It'd be cool if bottles of enchanting did something against enemies. I don't know what. Skeleton shooting me in the butt. Shoot me in the butt. Yes, a skeleton shooting me in the butt. That was a mistake. Now every zombie in the world knows about me. Spider! Don't you make me fall in the water, spider. Spiders.
Oh, my dog!
Ice spore. Thought I got rid of all the spawners. That's apparently a terrible place for a furnace. I should have never put a furnace there. Double swords, double picks. Some sticks for torches, couldn't hurt a guy. Kabunk. Double swords. And a pick. Food would be marvelous. Nothing edible in the whole world. Can I just eat seeds? In real life, I can eat seeds. It's unrealistic that I can't eat seeds. hiding up there, Cole. Now I've done it. Run away. And never return. There is a wool in those pillars, right? There's gotta be something. There can't be nothing. I won't let it. Didn't even drop a bone. Come on, man, give me a bone. Okay, I have torches. Don't I can just ignore the furnace, pretend it doesn't exist. In the water. Worst place for him. Alright, let's take a look around. Let's take our time. Get up high where we're less likely to get blown up. Is that a path? Nah, probably not. There has to be something here. Has to be. You don't just guard a room and then not put anything in it. One does not simply. Unless the whole point is to make you try to go in there and then die. Okay, I hear blazes. So we gotta be getting somewhere, right? See the blazes. Therefore, this is the right direction, right? Let's come at this wood door from an angle so we don't get blown up this time. That would be good. To not get blown up. Yep, they're behind the wood door. You can go ahead and burn that down if you want to. Okay, that's a death trap. I don't have the proper implements to deal with this situation. Okay, it looks like it curves to the left. So let's just make our way to the left, shall we? Dog! Flaming silverfish everywhere! I have one heart. You know what? How's that? I like them apples. It's a wonderful time in my life when I've half a heart, but I've got the wool. It's a wonderful time in my life. Oh, they can kill me through glass. Well, we saw it, guys. With our seeing eyes. We saw the wall. We almost touched it. We kind of touched it. Next time. just as I predicted. We shall beat the map. See ya. Bye. Oops, wrong button. This is awkward. See ya.